lofty ship, and she sailed upon the sea. And the name of the ship, it was the Golden Vanity. But she feared she would be taken by a Turkish enemy. As she sailed upon the lowland, lowland, low, she sailed upon the lowland sea.
Then up spoke the cabin boy, just the age of 12 and 3. And he said to the skipper, what will you give to me if I swim alongside a Turkish enemy?
And I sink her in the lowland, lowland, low, I sink her in the lowland sea. I will give you silver, the skipper then replied, and I'll give you the hand of my daughter for your bride. If you swim alongside and you sink her in the tide, if you sink her in the lowland, lowland, low, you sink her in the lowland sea.
And the cabin boy made ready an overboard of tea, and he swam alongside of the Turkish enemy, and with his little drilling tool he bore those three.
And he sank her in the lowland, lowland, low, he sank her in the lowland sea. And the boy he turned around, and back again swam he, and he hollered for the skipper to haul him from the sea.
But the skipper would not heed, for his daughter he did need.
And he left her in the lowland, lowland, low, he left her in the lowland sea.
Then the crew, they hauled him out, but upon the deck he died. And they wrapped him in his blanket, so very soft and wide. They cast him overboard to drift upon the tide.
And he sank her lowland, 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 he sank her in the lowland sea. Oh, there is a lofty ship, and she sails upon the sea. And the name of the ship, it is the Golden Vanity. She sails without a cabin boy, the age of 12 and 3. As she sails upon the low